And getting ready to begin with Group A Super Late Model Time Trials. And he was able to make repairs of that car. See the number 7 out of Oakdale, Tennessee. That's Derek York in a CVR race car with a Phantom Racing engine sponsored by the Tennessee Punch Bunch, Brownlow Customs, and Turpin's Auto. He'll be joined by the 201 out of Knoxville, Tennessee, former multi-time Tazewell Speedway track champion, Billy Ogle Jr. in the Vanover Racing Longhorn with a custom sponsored by Harrison Ready Mix and Vanover and Sons Concrete. And a first lap time for York will be a 17.077, and he's into the wall up in turn number 1 and 2 again. 17.0, and we'll let Billy Ogle, he'll be coming, looks like, to the white flag. And we'll be getting the white flag here on the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. And he'll go 16.656, or 16.659, 16.659 on lap one for Billy Ogle Jr. In the 201, the Vanover Racing Longhorn working off turn number 4. Down to complete his second and final lap. He'll go a 16.890, 16.890. So his first lap going to be the mark to beat right now at 16.659. So our next two qualifiers out, see the number 7 had a top 5 finish at Talladega Short Track earlier this season at the Ice Bowl. Barberville, Kentucky's Brian Smith in a Capital race car sponsored by Smith Guttering and Siding, Harry Central's Family Salon, Smith Ceiling and Razor's Edge. And he'll be joined by another Kentucky driver, the 97 Ponderosa Speedway 2016 track champion, Michael Chilton. First lap time for Brian Smith. He goes 16.535, 16.535, top of the leaderboard. New quick time right there, Michael Chilton at 16.362 on lap number 1 for Michael Chilton. Lap 2 for Brian Smith, 16.702, 16.702, and Michael Chilton down in the Caton Industrial Painting, Chilton Lawn and Maintenance, Parkview Home Center Dial Painting Machine. And his second lap will be 16.426, 16.426, Chilton 16.362, the mark to beat right now. We get our next two qualifiers out. The Winterfest runner-up last weekend in the A-19 out of Cleveland, Tennessee, John Owenby and a Masterbuilt with a Vincent Race engine sponsored by Austin Trucking, Coons Plumbing, and Tindall & Son Carpentry. And he's joined by the number 30 out of Seymour, Tennessee, and a Warrior with a Phantom Race engine. That's Ryan King. First lap time for Owenby. He'll clock in 15.693, 15.693. And that's your new quick time. Ryan King, 16.826, 16.826 King, and the Brian King Roofing, Jim Sands Roofing, High Velocity Heads Up, Parton's Barbecue, Sponsored Machine, Owenby, 16.892, 16.892. And the second lap of 4, Ryan King, 16.482, and John Owenby, top of the leaderboard at 15.693 right now. As our next two qualifiers out, see the 1A out of Cumberland Furnace, Tennessee. That's Lemi Ashby in a Rocket with a B&B Performance engine. The Wheel Shop, Tommy's Quality Used Cars, Wheels to Go, K&F Gas and Fabrication. He's joined by the one of Shane Bailey out of Grayson, Kentucky, in a Masters Built with an SB Customs engine, sponsored by SB Customs, Action Tire, Wolf Ricker Service, and Gun Gold and Cash. First lap time for Ashby. He'll clock in at 16.795, 16.795. First lap time for Bailey, 17.278, 17.278 for Bailey on lap number 1. Lap number 2 coming up for Lemi Ashby. He'll go 16.695, 16.695. And lap number 2 for Shane Bailey, he'll go a 17.437, 17.437. As we get ready to go with our next two qualifiers, see the number 87 out of Chatsworth, Georgia, Andrew Littleton on a TNT race car with a Phillips Race engine, Littleton General Construction, Rogersville Ice, UST Suspension, Adams Automotive and Performance, and Finish Line Race Products. And he's joined by the two of Seymour, Tennessee's Mitchell Childress and a Barry Wright with NRE engine, sponsored by King and Machine Welding, FK Rodians, and King Chassis Works. First lap time on the 87 of Andrew Littleton. He'll go a 16.888, 16.888. And Mitchell Childress goes to 16.477, 16.477. And Littleton on his second lap, 16.655, 16.655. And Childress's second lap, 16.824, 16.824. I believe we got just a couple of cars remaining. And that first one rolling out, he won the Cabin Fever 40 down at Boyd Speedway at the end of January in the 50 out of Morristown, Tennessee. The Double Down Motorsports Longhorn Vic Hill powered machine for Shannon Buckingham in the Fleetwood RV, Tennessee RV Super Center, Grade A Design Recreational Vehicles Classic 100.5 WIMZ sponsored machine. And he'll be joined by the driver of the K-37 out of North City, Tennessee, the Longhorn of Mike Weeks, sponsored by Superior Telecom and Schubert Monuments. First lap time for Buckingham, 16.542, 16.542. Mike Weeks, he'll go with 16.345, 16.345. Buckingham, his second lap coming up, he'll go a 16.609, 16.609. And the second lap time for Mike Weeks, he'll go a 16.438, 16.438. And the final car in Group A rolling out in the number 7, former hangover winner here at 411 Motor Speedway and the Blunt Motorsports Rocket with the Vic Hill race engine out of Austinville, Georgia. It's D-Mac Donald McIntosh. And the Massey Electric Stires Cat Blunt Motorsports, Arnold's Trucking, Tennessee RV Super Center, Cherokee Millwright, DNR Investment sponsored machine. First lap time coming up for McIntosh. He'll go 16.284, 16.284 at his second quick in this group. So far, again, the top eight locked in. Right now it's Buckingham, Smith, King, Chilton, or Childers, Chilton, Weeks, McIntosh. McIntosh goes 16.098, 16.098. Your eight locked in out of Group A. John Owenby at 15.693. Then Donald McIntosh, Mike Weeks, Michael Chilton, Mitchell Childers, Ryan King, Brian Smith, Shannon Buckingham. Those are your lock-in cars out of Group A. As we get ready to go with Group B, see the number 3 out of Asheville, North Carolina. This is Floyd Self out of GRT with a Milton Wolf race engine. And he's going to be joined by the defending Frostbuster winner out of Loudoun, Tennessee, Corey Hedgecock. And it'll be won by Bruce Bill with an Eagle race engine, the Smithfield Homes Renegade Race Fuels, Campy Used Cars, Cushman, Rebel Diesel, Voodoo Technologies, Bruce Bill Performance Sponsored Machine, Floyd Self. He goes a 16.905, 16.905. Corey Hedgecock goes 16.213, 16.213 on lap one for Corey Hedgecock. And Floyd Self goes 16.796, 16.796. His second lap, 16.011, 16.011. So Hedgecock fastest in this group at this point. Next two qualifiers rolling out. The Winterfest winner last weekend in the 29 out of Maryville, Tennessee. The Longhorn BMB Performance Powered Machine for Jason Welshin out of Maryville, Tennessee. The Hitting Auto Motorsports CNJ Trucking Competition Racing Equipment Sexton Construction Sponsored Machine. He'll be joined by the 117 of Science Hill, Kentucky's Jimmy Smith. And a Revolution with a crate GM 604, the Don Franklin Family of Dealerships, Gerald's Auto Parts. Next Gen Mechanical, Todd Metals Sponsored Machine. Welshin's first lap, 15.824. Fastest in this group now, 15.824. Jimmy Smith, 16.864, 16.864. And Welshin, his time of 15.616. 15.616, that's quick time overall now. And quick time for the group. Jimmy Smith, second lap, 17.933, 17.933. Next two qualifiers rolling out in the 31. The Tazewell Speedway regular out of Ewing, Virginia. This is Dakota Knuckles and a Longhorn with a Vic Hill engine sponsored by Estes Construction and Boone's BP Fuel. He'll be joined by the veteran in the 11B out of Clinton, Tennessee, the Capital Race Car Vic Hill powered machine for Stacy Bowles, the Advanced Transportation, Advanced Auto Sales, Kaiser Manufacturing, West Haven Speed Equipment, Outlaw Graphics, Competition Racing Equipment sponsored machine. Dakota Knuckles, he'll go a 16.016, 16.016. What's it? 16.246, 16.246. Knuckles, 16.170, 16.170. And 16.115 for Stacy Bowles, 16.115. Next two qualifiers out. In the 102 out of Dakota, Georgia, that's Clayton Turner, the Masters built with a Gabriel's race engine, the Carolina Performance Anchorage Marine Rocket Construction, Rayburn Alternator sponsored machine. He's joined by the veteran in the 3 out of Powell, Tennessee, the CJ Rayburn Phantom Race Engines Powered Machine, Rick Welsh Racing, Hoosier Tire sponsored for Steve Smith out of Powell, Tennessee. First lap time for Clayton Turner. He goes to 16.542, 16.542. Steve Smith goes 16.121, 16.121. And Turner, his second lap, 16.395, 16.395. Lap number two for Steve Smith. He'll clock in at 16.257, 16.257. In a 69 out of Salem, Virginia, the young man, 12 years of age, that is Carter Miller, in a Rocky with a Baton Built race engine to Irwin Racing Supply, Brickwood Builders, River Rock, Miller Brothers Racing, Black Bull Racing, Kofel Graphics, Dirty Diesel sponsor machine. He's joined by the 19 of a young man out of Iville, Kentucky, James Wimpson, and a Swartz with a Wimpson race engine. First lap time for Carter Miller. He'll go 16.427, 16.427 Wimpson in the East Hills Heating, Huggies Diesel, Martha's Pizza, Custom Suspension, Wims, Custom Fabrication, Sponsor Machine, Wims goes 17.311, 17.311. Floyd Self on the bubble right now. He is in the show as we stand right now. Carter Miller, 16.244. Put Miller into position number six here in Group B. And Wimson, much better, 16.628, 16.628. And James Wimson now goes to the A spot, so he is the bubble car. Next two qualifiers out, see the 17. The veteran out of Loudoun, Tennessee, and I say veteran, he's young in age, been racing for several years. That's Matt Henderson in the Terror Race Cars house car with an Eagle Race engine sponsored by five-star Hyundai, Jerry Duncan Ford, and Crowder Small Engines. And he's going to be joined by the 21, the Double Down Motorsports Rocket, Vic Hill Powered Machine of Maryville, Tennessee's Robbie Moses in the 21. First lap time for Matt Henderson, 16.586, 16.586 for Henderson. First lap time for Moses, 16.655, 16.655. Moses, the Tennessee RV Super Center, Grand Day Design, Recreational Vehicles, Classic Rock 103.5 WIMZ, Hard Rock Cafe, Smoky Mountain Speedway, Sponsor Machine. Henderson, good lap, 16.150. Put Henderson into the sixth spot now. Robbie Moses, 16.587, 16.587. It looks like the last qualifier out in the 7G machine, the veteran in a Rocket chassis out of Cleveland, Tennessee. That is Craig Greer. Craig Greer and the EcoPest sponsored number 7G. And he'll come down and trip the timing device at 18.218, 18.218 on lap one for Cleveland, Tennessee native Craig Greer in the 7G. And a final time by for Craig Greer. He'll go 17.481, 17.481. So your top eight locked in Group B.
Jason Welsh is who you're going to need to get overall.
Your top eight in Group B, Jason Welsh, fastest at 15.616, and he's also the overall fast qualifier. Corey Hitchcock, second. Dakota Knuckles, third. Stacy Bowles, fourth. Steve Smith, fifth. Matt Henderson, sixth. Carter Miller, seventh. And Clayton Turner, eighth. Those eight out of Group B also locked in.